And here we are at the Opificio delle Pietre Dure Restoration Laboratory in Florence.